Hello guys, in today's video we're gonna talk about how are associations formed. This is member usually puts together or write an agreement to establish its aims and goals. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.